beam directly into the mouth of the tunnel. The end of Captain Marvel. Now that Captain Marvel is out of our way, we should have no difficulty in getting the rest of the lenses.
It'd be a cinch if we only knew where they were.
I expect to find that out very soon. Furthermore, after the meeting this afternoon, no one will ever suspect that I was one of the Malcolm expedition when the lenses were found in the tomb of the Scorpion.
Shazam!
From the Scorpion.
Operator, can you trace that call?
The person speaking for the Scorpion hung up. It couldn't be traced.
What was the message?
He said to tune in on shortwave band 16 at 4 o'clock.
Well, it's almost that now. See if you can get that band, Whitey.
This is the Scorpion, speaking to the members of the Malcolm Scientific Expedition. I am now reporting that I have obtained all the lenses I seek but one.
Our lenses? Why, he must have robbed...
Therefore, I am warning all the members of that group to try in no way to recover the lenses or to interfere with me in obtaining the last one. It will mean death.
I can hardly believe it. The Scorpion must have stolen all those lenses from where they were hidden.
Apparently, mine was the only lens he wasn't able to get his hands at.
I suggest we each examine the places where we hid our lenses and search for clues.
A good idea. Let's start at once.
I sure wish Billy would show up.
So do I.
Boy, am I glad you got here.
Where are Mr. Malcolm and the others? I thought there was a meeting scheduled today.
Well, there was.
But we had a radio message from the Scorpion saying that he had all the lenses but one.
And Mr. Fisher and Mr. Bentley rushed away to see if the Scorpion left any clues.
I don't understand it. I'm sure the Scorpion is one of this group. That must be a trick of some kind. Yeah, but I don't see why he would. I get it. The Scorpion sent that message so the men would rush right to the place their lenses were hidden.
You mean the lenses might not have been stolen?
Exactly. That was a trick to make them reveal the hiding places. Now, Whitey, we gotta get moving. I'm heading for Bentley's and you drive over to Warren Fisher. I'll meet you there later. So long, okay. Betty.
Good afternoon, Mr. Bentley.
Good afternoon.
That lens must be here. I've got it.
Mr. Bentley! Shazam!
They got Mr. Bentley's lens.
Where's Mr. Bentley?
He went out. He didn't say where he was going.
I know he trusts you. See that he gets his lens when he returns. I've got to get to Mr. Fisher's.
Yes, sir.
me where your lens is hidden, Fisher.
What reason have you to believe it's on these premises?
It's obvious. This is the place you rushed for when you heard I had the lenses. You wished to see if I left any clues.
Show you. Watch over there for the wall panel to move.
Get it. Fisher, throw that current off. Get that lens for me. If anyone else is killed, it's going to be you.
Drop that gun!
Whitey!